Oh my god, that water's so green. Ugh. Hello everybody, it's been Dragon Over. Hopefully you're enjoying a little season. And I tried to go around there, but I failed. So today's episode, we'll be going in a dark, dark room, and I think she's got a shadow Pokemon. Corsola. That must be a shadow Pokemon. Okay. Yep, that's our shadow Pokemon, I thought it was. Ice type. Just start with our shadow Pokemon first, is she? I want to go Pokemon. It's one of my favourite snakes. See, level 14, it's getting harder for my Pokemon to attack him. So I need to do some, holy crap, that's close. No! So I definitely need to do some training. I'll just turn gray. I'm going to try and catch it. Why not? We got one extra Ultra Ball. Yep, wrong one. That might not work. It's just because it'd be my bloody luck. Oh, I thought we got it then. I thought we got it. I jinxed it. I jinxed it. actually is 6 minutes and 22 seconds so far. I'm still doing this battle. Really? Now we're gonna have a bit of trouble now, are we? This is stupid now, come on! And attack missed. So he is getting hit. 11 minutes and 33 seconds for one match. This is getting ridiculous now. Probably nice to give a little bit of my energy. Finally! Oh. Someone please protect me! Oh. I'm just gonna quickly heal my wings and I'll be back in a minute. Oh, we're back. That's going as dark. I mean, let's spell out Pokemon quickly. Mischievous. No, Espeon to Quagsire. So I need to get Quagsire to level up a bit more. Right, let's go. Misa, hold my hand for me. Eek, I have a name, you know. We got names. Before we follow them, let's look around first. Come on, focus, camera. Okay, I don't know what it is. Fuck! They're not there! Where did they go? Yeah, use that. Where did they come from? Ugh, it's like a freaking goose chase. And so she drops it. So she drops the subway key. And somehow he can drive a subway. Sorry, Misa, I'm so sorry. Power Rangers. Hang on a minute. Just go all around for a minute. That's better. Where were we? Ah! Power Rangers! Oh, that's nice. Say, Nobby, do you want an autograph? I need to say you want an autograph. So they don't want... That's a bit childish, isn't it? It's just drawing some doors. U-disc. That means we can go up. We can go up later. There we are for this episode. So, hopefully they're not going to keep bombing us. I think you did do a bit. Just a bit. Ah, we found a key. So, let's head back. Let's head back and do some more chasing. Finally, we can use a lift! Oh, all them stairs, too many stairs. Fancy quick and a quick save. We will do the Pokemon Colosseum another day. Because we are going ahead up. I really don't know where he put all them discs, you know, everything. I mean, his jacket has to be freaking huge. We found a time flute. Another time flute. So, I hope you liked this today's episode. I know it's a little short one because we're always on a goose chase. In the next episode, I will be taking you somewhere special. I'll see you in the next episode, my wings.